Well, actually, there was a railroad convention in town last week, and I bought myself this nifty conductor's cap.
I have never seen a more ridiculous-looking object on top of anybody's head anywhere.
I don't know. Suits my needs.